Welcome to Just Got Talent, the annual Jefferson High School Talent Show, which has been turned into a virtual competition series for a $100 grand prize.
Two competing talent acts will go head-to-head and face off before a panel of judges. However, the ultimate vote for them to move ahead in the competition is up to you. After seeing the acts, click on the link in the video description to cast your vote and help your favorite act make it to the finals.
And the act with the most votes in the first round will receive the golden buzzer and automatically advance to the final round. Matchup 3, Meg versus Rivers.
Hey, I'm Meg Schmier. And I am a sophomore at Jeff. I will be playing Sweet Caroline on my guitar and my baritone. Yes, at the same time, it'll be fun. And I've been playing the guitar for about 9 months and the euphonium baritone, as some people call it. I have been playing the baritone for about 5 years. I think this is the fifth year. It's like sixth grade. And I just love this instrument because it helps me be creative.
Well done. Quality job, Meg. The baritone's quite a big instrument. I feel like that would take a lot of breath. I really liked kind of the keyboard or whatever that... Sorry, I can't quite remember exactly what you said it was. I think it might have been a keyboard, but it was kind of in the background for the baritone. That appeared nicely. And it's very impressive that you can do that and get the timing down. Far, far better than I think I could do. And as you said, very creative, like very interesting rendition of the song. Solid job, Meg.
All right. Well, Meg, first of all, congratulations on being on the Red and Black Review. I know it's really brave to put yourself out there. And, you know, not just playing one instrument is really amazing, but two instruments at the same time is really, really good as well. And I like how you put those together. Big Neil Diamond fan, love Sweet Caroline. So was really looking forward to how you played that. And you did a great job with the notes. There were any, you know, mess ups with the notes or anything like that. I would have liked to have seen more of the hallmarks of the song. You know, anybody that doesn't even know Neil Diamond knows Sweet Caroline, bum, bum, bum. And that's the one part I was waiting for, that hallmark of that song, that I didn't get there. And so some of the stuff in the middle was a little muddled. And then I thought you said at the beginning you were playing a guitar as well. And I don't know if I really heard the guitar, but if you were playing it in that right box, it would be good to maybe lift that up a little bit so that the person that was watching it could see the guitar that you were playing. But overall, really good job. Thanks again for being in the Red and Black Review.
Hi, sorry if you can hear my fan. But anyways, I'm Rivers. I'm currently a freshman. And I guess my thing is that I play guitar and I sing. I've only been doing it for a few years, but I've been involved and like have had an interest in music for pretty much all of my life. Music definitely does mean a lot to me because it's pretty much always been a constant in my life, you know? Like no matter what's going on, no matter how crazy the world gets or how crazy the day I have, I can always just like kind of look to music to kind of be there to kind of level things out for me. I think that's about it.
Well done. Good job, Rivers. You are one heck of a math student, but turns out also a very talented guitarist and singer. Your voice is very soothing and relaxing. I could probably listen to it, but I feel like if I was just chilling on a back patio somewhere at some like a brunch type place. Just hanging out, listening and vibing and hanging out with some friends. I love that you picked Upside Down by Jack Johnson. I'm a big Jack Johnson fan. I got to see Jack Johnson when he played in Indy one time, and he played Banana Pancakes, and it started raining softly, which is on the actual song. So that was cool. Like, I don't know. Neat. But you did really well. And you said you've only been playing for a few years, so I would stick with it. I think you have a pretty solid talent. I like genuinely your voice fit that song really well. You watch all the like song shows and they talk about song selection and all that. And I mean, Rivers, that was pretty good. That was really solid. So, and but maybe I'm biased because I love Jack Johnson, but I thought that was really good. Especially like towards the end, there was a little like guitar part that I could tell you had to focus more on, and it sounded really good. So, it was solid. Well done, Rivers. Way to go.
All right, Rivers, really good job with your guitar playing. The guitar was great. Love that part of it. The parts of the song that I could hear, I did really understand this song, so that was really good. The world's spinning around. I really appreciate the fact that you love music, and you can tell that by your playing and your singing. The couple of things that I noticed were that there was sort of an imbalance. The guitar was really, really loud, so the whole first half of the first song, or the first part of the song, I really couldn't understand the words as much as I did the last part. And then right at the end, right when I thought the song was done and you kept playing the guitar, I thought there was just going to be the music at the end, and then you started singing again, and it didn't sound like the notes of the guitar and then the notes that you were singing were sort of together. So just clean that up a little bit, but keep that passion going. I really thought you did a good job.
Rivers, I just watched your video. It was awesome. I didn't know you were so talented. Guitar, your voice, quite a rocker. Loved watching it. Love that song. Great job. Thumbs up.